because she's so little. I think that's an important factor, her height and weight.
Yeah, it will go in the report, but I don't need it right this second.
Yes, sir.
You don't even weigh 100 pounds, do you?
Maybe soaking wet.
Yeah. 99, 95. It sound like the blues, you know, living in blues or something like that. But they digging though. Hey, man, you want to do a little something. That's music in your soul, in your DNA.
Heartbeat of music.
Okay, so I got out of here. I'd like to add that I am very upset and traumatized by this experience. I have a scratch on the left side of my face where an Asian man hit me with a stick. Is that okay?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Cool?
Yeah.
All right. Let me just give me another sign and date right there. The reason we do that is so nobody can add anything to her statement.
Absolutely.
Later and make it look like she said it.
Absolutely.
So what I'm going to do now, I'm going to get the police report number so that, you know, you and your mom, when you guys, you know, are ready to deal with this whole mess, you'll know how to get a copy of the police report to read it over and, you know, to prepare for it.
Okay. How long did I have to wait for the report and where did it go?
The report takes 5 to 7 days for it to be ready for the public to pick up.
Is it business days or?
Well, we say 5 to 7 because I think it's 5 business days or 7 days. What I always do is I say wait a week, call them and make sure it's ready.
Right.
Before you waste your time, go all the way down there and find out it ain't ready. So I'll make sure you have the number for the records department.
What is she picking up? Police car or?
No, downtown, 7th and Broadway. Yeah, the only thing they do up in Eastmont is travel. So let me grab that for you. I'll be right back.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
Thank you, sir.
You going in there or something?
Oh, she just passed.
Hello?
No,
you're about to give me the report number, so I'm about to leave it.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah.
which is in my trunk right now because it's now evidence of the crime.
Okay.
You cannot do that. Cannot take that.
No, I can't do that. Not so minor.
You really can't do that to anybody.
Let me just add one thing. I thought about myself. What about the camera incident when y'all came there? It's like they prejudged her and they were taking pictures of you guys, right?
Well, of course they can make it.
That's okay.
But
they shouldn't have put
her
hands on her.
The way the law goes, and we haven't even determined that it even happened. All right? Let's say somebody really is shoplifting. You can keep them there. Hold them there until the police come. But you can't put an ass whooping on them. That might be legal in Texas, but you can't do that here in Oakland.
She's traumatized. She keeps checking. That's why I was holding her.
So what we're doing... my partner's inside. He's taking all the information from the store people if they want to do some kind of a theft report.
Okay.
But, and that's their right.
And I want to press charges on that.
Well, she's doing that. Right. You don't have to be over 18 to do that. The
law
doesn't
they
care.
Tell me you got
no, no.
Okay.
The law don't care whether you're 13 or 35.
Okay.
So we already took a statement from heaven. I'm giving her right now the police report number. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where you pick up the report. Like I said, call them first. Make sure that it's ready to pick up.
You need to look at the stick so you can see.
You
want to
see the stick?
Okay. Well,
so you want
to go to
hospital?
Yes.
I remember all that.
Well, grandmama here now, so she's talking about her neck is hurting.
That's the other one after bed, her brother.
Yeah.
That's the for that little skinny girl.
Yep, that's the stick.
Well, I guess you had a couple friends
I need
with her. I don't know.
I need your...
Yes, ma'am. Absolutely. My son-in-law was a witness to her getting in.
And we got a statement from her son-in-law as well.
Mm-hmm.
He's a very good witness.
Yes.
Okay, I need this, y'all, so we can collaborate.
It was her son-in-law that called.
Yeah, I just need. Well, it's in the police report.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yes.
But still.
And I go to East My Mall and pick up the police report.
No, I already gave her the information. You have to go to downtown at 7th and Broadway.
Oh,
and it takes about a week.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah,
but I'll
give you my number,
you know what
I mean?
And yeah.
Like I told her,
I'm going
to
need
anything.
Oh,
no, I sure don't.
You can give her,
and
then
I'll
give
you need that information from your granddaughter to make sure there's the daughter pop up on
it. Yeah, I'm trying to be her mama, but most likely me. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And just like I said, all
you need
is grandkids,
they never plan. Do not patronize the store.
I'm
going to say,
not going
there, I'm tweet,
so
everybody do
not
come there,
5219
for
them.
Yeah.
Between
Congress
and
Pittsburgh.
No.
They're not, and I think
he
was,
no.
Put a child outside and hit her with a stick.
Mm-hmm.
Beat her with a stick.
Oh, he
pitched
you outside here? Outside?
Inside
and
outside.
He
should have
dragged her back inside.
Mm-hmm.
And
then hit her some more. Threw her down.
Go on there, look at her.
And then they called some more of the Asian people to come and jump on her.
Sure did.
And they called some what?
They
more
called some,
Asian?
Yep, to come in and jump on her. Sure
did they come?
They came.
Where they at?
I don't know. They took off.
They not knowing. Don't have that. I started to bring my kids, but I didn't know.
My kids,
they grown now. They get in trouble. My boy is too big. I got boys. Tell me we're going to
beat them on the computer on Facebook.
Please
do not say.
Okay. Shut
it down right there.
You
got it.
You writing all out? What you doing? Or is you doing something else?
No, she did. You traumatized
me. Oh, you put
it in your notes? I've been talking to her.
Okay.
I've been talking to her.
Yeah.
Did you get their number and name and stuff?
No. Not yet.
No, we'll get to them.
We're done.
Okay. All right, y'all.
You
walk in the store.
We still can't. Mm-hmm. Isn't it cold?
She's got a hospital.
Yeah, absolutely.
And if you don't feel like one right now, you need to go.
That's going to be all the part of it.
It may, you know, may not feel the full effect of it until a day later, sometime a year later, you know.
I can tell you every time she go to sleep. I was going to get out.